So anyways, after at least an hour of wandering through this damned cave, I finally made it to the treasury. But instead of mountains of gold and silver, I stumbled into an empty room. Someone must have been there before me and looted that fucking place. Luckily, I knew the wind would bend my torch's flame in the direction of the exit. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made it out of there alive. What the fuck? Just great. A dead end. What that thing does. I can't remember that happening.